caso de razões óbvias que todos conhecemos. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like, on behalf of the TNL, to welcome Ms. Kazuyo Sejima. Thank you very much for accepting our invitation. Well, it's a great pleasure to organize this event to give people the possibility to learn on your practice. I would like also to introduce Ms. Beatriz Galerin, which is our chief curator for 2013. Beatriz is going, after the lecture, to establish a debate with Ms. Sejima and the audience. So, let's try to put our questions after the lecture.
Na primeira parte, vamos ter uma apresentação de Kazuyo Sejima, que se formou na Jacob Wimmens University com um mestrado em arquitetura. Trabalhou pelo gabinete de Clay Witt durante vários anos e, em 1987, abriu o gabinete de Kazuyo Sejima e Associados. Em 1995, juntamente com Ryu Nishizawa, fundou o gabinete Sana, que todos conhecem. Entre os seus prémios mais importantes, contam-se o prémio do Instituto de Arquitetura do Japão, o prémio de Encorajamento Artístico do Ministério da Educação Japonês e o prémio Pritzker de Arquitetura de 2010. Os seus projetos mais relevantes incluem o Museu de Arte Contemporânea para o século XXI de Kanazawa, o Glass Pavilion do Museu de Arte de Toledo em Ohio, o edifício para a Christian Dior em Tóquio, o New Museum de Nova Iorque, o Rolex Center de Lausanne, e está neste momento a ser terminado, ou em obra, o Louvre Lens, uma extensão, um museu satélite do Louvre em França. Senhoras e senhores, convosco, Kazuyo Sejima.
To think about how to use the space itself And I didn't ask them to do the special installation, but more I use the normal materials, but to think about how to show the normal materials. And then I hope people, the visitor, can feel the continuity from the architect's work. This is what I asked. And what I did is only the how to arrange the each the architect's space. And every space really, was designed by the each architect. And then I hope this makes a variety. If I design the exhibition all and then maybe become boring, so this is what I asked them. This is the first. I want all the architects to show the possibility of the architecture. This is all what I tried to do. And thank you very much.